tell all the boys no. Makes you feel good, yeah. I know you're out of my league, but that won't scare me away, oh no.
Hold up,
hold up,
let me get my.
To anywhere, maybe we can make a deal. Maybe together we can get somewhere, or any place is better. Starting from zero, got nothing to lose. Maybe we'll make something, but me, myself, I got nothing to prove. You got a fast car, and I got a plan to get us out of here. Been working at the convenience. Managed to save just a little bit of money. Won't ever drive too far, just across the border and into the city. You and I can both get jobs and finally see what it means to be living.
Stuart, from the boardroom of the Great Sports Beijing office, thank you so much for coaching the Dragons this past year in the IFFC. We hope you will return for next season and excel on this third place finish. Cheers.
Hi, Coach, or rather, Silex Ferguson in disguise. I just wanted to say a big thank you for allowing me to work alongside you on the touchline. I know we've had our ups and downs this season, but overall, we've had a great season, and that's down to you. It's been a great pleasure working with you, and I'll use the knowledge and experience at Wembley. And as this mug says, keep calm, you're a super cool adult. Cheers.
Hey, Stuart. Thank you very much for coaching us. You're a great football coach. I've learned a lot from you, and I really hope that in the future we can still work together. Thank you very much.
Hello, Coach. I would like to thank you sincerely for the guidance you have given me these past 3 years. I know I haven't been as committed as I would like to have been, but I think that under you, I have improved incredibly as a player. In my first year, I didn't have a first touch and I wanted to dribble the whole world, and I still do. But I think I've improved a lot under your guidance, and that I'm always playing a lot more deliberately now. And I always want to make a difference. I want to make sure that everything I do serves the team and that I follow the philosophy that you have taught us. I know I still have a long way to go, but I will keep playing football and I will always remember what you have taught me, and I'm very, very grateful. Thank you.
Thank you very much for being coached this season. It's been a great season, and I think as a team we've progressed a lot and we've improved, and I think the football we were playing at the end was definitely a lot better than that we were playing in the beginning of the season, even though that didn't really reflect in our results. But thank you very much for being a great coach, Stuart, and I really appreciate all your dedication, all the time you spend on the team. Thank you.
Thank you, Stuart, for being a great coach and helping develop as a player.
Hey, Coach, thanks for coaching us this season. Made a great season, could have done better, but you taught me a lot. I'm very grateful for that. As soon as I came in to this team this year, I was very nervous with a very negative attitude towards the game. But then you gave me confidence, a lot of it, and taught me many other things, and which made me progress throughout the season. Thank you so much, and thank you for coaching us, for having coached us this season. Thank you, Coach.
Hi, Stuart.
thank you so much for coaching me over these 2 years. I've completely grown as a footballer, and I never knew I'd be such a good left back. Football as well. See you soon.
This is to Coach Lennie. I want to thank you for having taught me through the season, and I know I came late. I'm one of those of the players which came the latest, and you accepted me into the team and helped me out, taught me what I was doing wrong, and I gradually got better. And I guess that is what is important. So I would like to thank you for all your hard work that you placed on me, and for being an amazing coach. Thank you. Also, I would like to say that if you're coaching us next year, I would like to take part in it as well. Thank you.
Hi, Coach. I just wanted to say thank you so much for everything that you've done for Sports Beijing, for the team, for me as a player, and how you've helped me develop. It's been an absolute pleasure to play for Sports Beijing this year, and I just can't tell you how much I appreciate everything that you've done for us, and I hope that the season continues again next year.
It's 4:30 in the morning, sunrise over there, I'm at the sea. You've been a great coach, Stuart. I enjoyed playing with Sports Beijing. I will always remember it as fun times. I love playing with you. See you in the UK.
Vacation now, and you should too, after the hard work you've done for the team. Thank you once again, and and good luck in your life.
Ta-da!
No!
Hey, Coach! thank you for taking me in, training me, bringing out my potential. It means the world to me. We've had great 3 years, and I'm looking forward to the next one. See you then.
Hello, Coach Stuart. I just want to thank you for being a great coach over the years, and that I've learned a lot playing on your team, and I really appreciate you putting me in goal and also allowing me to play a lot of different positions and totally changing my game playing style. I think under you I've became a much better player for sure. And probably my favorite moment looking back on when you coached me would probably be when I tried out for the team. That even though I got scored on 7 times, that you kept me in and had faith in me. And then I didn't concede in the other half, and to me that was just huge for me. So thank you.
Hello, Stuart. You're my first ever football coach, and the first ever knowledge and anything I heard about football was from you. And that's why when I heard the second time you were coming back to Beijing, I was very happy, because I knew that was going to be a great time. There was going to be plenty of fun experiences, and I was going to learn a lot, which I did through these years. And for that, I thank you. This has been some great years playing football with you. Thank you.
Hey, Coach. It's currently 5:05 in the morning. It's light outside. I've stayed up all night in order to edit this video, so I hope you like it. I just wanted to say one final thank you from myself and from everybody on the rest of the team. We wanted to just show you our gratitude towards you and show you how thankful we are to have you as our coach, because words itself can't describe it, so hopefully this video has given you a little bit of insight into that. For me personally, I want to say thank you for coaching me over the last however many years it's been, for teaching me lessons on the football pitch that I can take with me, that I can use off the football pitch as well, varying from leadership skills to coaching skills. I'm going to miss not being able to come to regular training sessions, or not so regular training sessions in our case, next year. And I'm going to miss this team, but I will take my knowledge and experience with me to Wembley, and hopefully apply it to what I do there. Anyway, just wanted to say one final thank you for coaching us, and yeah, that's it. Bye. Let me show you everything I know.